There's a video tour of 1127, 1125 Rene Way. Street view. We'll start at the 1127 first. The floors are going to be cleaned and waxed. That's the last thing they need to do. Kitchen, recessed lighting, real big open floor plan, sink, built-in microwave, granite countertops, a fridge with ice maker. I turn the ice maker off until, you know, the tenants move in so they could see. Laundry room. Full-size washer dryer connections. Food pantry. Restroom. Bedroom. All the bedrooms have ceiling fans. Closet. Other bedroom, closet, master bedroom, walk-in closet, covered patio. It comes with the sprinkler system in the backyard, the side, and the front yard. And we're going to take a look at the other unit, which is the same floor plan, of course, but it's just so you can see what it looks like. So you can see the garage. It has garage door openers, both units. This is the other unit. Also, same thing, the floors are gonna get cleaned and sealed. It's like a stain, what they'll do. Has an ice maker, which I turned off so it's not going to overflow. Built-in microwave, stove, dishwasher, garbage disposal. High ceilings. Food pantry, laundry room, restroom. Bedroom, closet, and then the other bedroom, closet, master bedroom, restroom. Master closet. And the backyard. Covered patio. And that concludes the video tour.